This is your boy Black Ice, King of Poetry, international spoken word life artist, and I'm here at the Inglewood Film Festival, as you see right here, October the 23rd to 2014. Why I say 26? 23rd to 26. Okay, cool. I got it. I want to give a big shout out to my man Mark Harris and definitely my man Will Adams for including me in the premiere and in the film of Sex Ain't Love. I'm standing here with my girl, telling people your name.
Shirley.
Telling people what you thought about the premiere of Sex Ain't Love. Speak up a little
bit. It was very inspirational. It was nicely put together. I think it's a wonderful show.
And y'all should come see it.
Looking forward to more. It was very exciting.
Now you got to talk about Black Ice's poem, which started off the movie at the beginning of the movie. Tell the people what you thought about the piece.
It was outstanding. It blew my mind. It really did. He was very thorough with the whole wording. The movement of the whole poem was outstanding.
Well, thank you so much. Thank you, baby. So you heard it. Come on out. See the film, Sex Ain't Love. Check out your boy, Black Ice. Inglewood Film Festival, Mark Harris, my man, Will Adams. We're live here at the Chatham Theater on 87th and Adair Ryan. Thank you.
Thank you.